"This girl belongs to us." The prisoner told them he didn't know Richard belonged to them. He told the guys he just saw Richard on the floor and he just couldn't resist, and if he had known Richard was their woman he wouldn't have busted Richard's cheeks. He offered both guys 5 packs of noodles and 2 packs of tuna as a way of saying sorry. The guys accepted and let him go to get the goods.